present to you Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr.
The sun.